This is one of the available systems for your vehicle. The menu options may vary slightly from the displayed menus. With Bluetooth streaming audio, you can access and play audio files from your compatible Bluetooth device through the vehicle's audio system. It is necessary to set up the wireless connection between a compatible audio device and the in-vehicle Bluetooth module before using Bluetooth audio. To connect your device to the system, the vehicle must be stationary. Press the menu button, touch Connections, then touch Add New from the Devices tab. Operate your Bluetooth device as guided by the system to complete the process. The connecting procedure varies according to each cellular phone model. See the cellular phone manufacturer's owner's manual for details. When your device is connected, you can turn Bluetooth audio on or off by touching this key. Press the audio button and touch Bluetooth audio to access the Bluetooth audio mode controls from the screen. Use these keys to choose your selection. Please be aware that the Bluetooth audio player may not be available immediately after starting the vehicle. Please allow a short time for the paired phone's phone book to update before selecting or pairing a Bluetooth audio player. In some cases, the sound quality is compromised through the Bluetooth connection. If you have this experience, we recommend using the USB audio input. Please see your Nissan Connect Owner's Manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.